What's up, guys? It's early morning, December 13th, and we are getting, well, I'm getting ready to go get Vegito from Hot Topic. It's 6:15, and it's raining like crazy. It's a storm outside, but we can't let that stop us. We gotta get Vegito today. That's the goal. That's the plan. We gotta execute. You getting Vegito pop today? Huh? Are you getting a Vegito pop today? She said yeah. She said she's getting 5 of them.
How y'all was thinking?
And she's gonna flip them.
Are you recording?
Yes.
I have something to say.
What? You gonna get 5 of them and flip them too?
Yes.
Oh.
Can I say?
Yeah.
Is Hot Topic the one that you said the flippers go there and you're grabbing all of them?
Yeah. Hot Topic is the place where I went and got Ghost Strange, and that man and lady took all of them, and I only got 2. And they bought all the rest of them.
But didn't you say they were cool with that cashier lady?
Yeah.
But aren't you cool with her too now?
Yes, I am. But neither here nor there.
Huh?
I said neither here nor there. Is that right? Is that how you say that?
That's neither here nor there.
That's neither here or nor there.
What?
That's either here nor there. So, I'm about to pause it.
No, pause it.
Don't pause it?
No.
Keep going?
Yeah.
But your daddy arm is... your daddy arm is tired. I don't have a vlog arm yet. I don't have a vlog on yet. Oh, well, guys. I'll see y'all after the commercial break. You did. All right, YouTube. We are at the mall. About to head into Hot Topic to get this Vegito pop. We about to go stand in line. They have some cards here, but I don't know if it's for the actual pop or, you know, workers for the store. So let's go in and see what we can work up with. Hopefully we are first in line. That's what we hoping for. We hoping we are number one. Hoping we are first in line. So let's go. Okay, guys, I'm at Hot Topic. Nobody's here. I'm number one in line. I'm happy. I'm ready to get this pop. I hope they didn't sell this pop yesterday. Because if they did, I'm going to go crazy. I'm going to go crazy if they sold this pop yesterday. But I was told December 13th, so it's the 13th, and I'm ready. I am ready, baby. Let's go. Uncle Frenzy in the building at the mall by myself, sitting on the ground in the line. Made me a line, number one. Everybody the caboose. I'm the head. They the caboose. They butt. The back. the end, the rear. All right, we got 5 minutes before Hot Topic opens. Nobody's here. There's only one other person. And it's kind of scary because nobody's here. So we thinking that they might have sold the pops yesterday. And we don't know, so. It's too late to go anywhere else. By the time we go to any city close by with a Hot Topic, it's going to be sold out. I already know. So. It's all or nothing. It's all or nothing. That's it. So, wish us luck. Do y'all not have the Dragon Ball Z Pops? What happened? They came out yesterday? They said that they didn't get the pops in today. All that's pops, bro. Infinity Gauntlet? The Thanos? That's the Thanos.
Well, he plays too much.
I don't think that comes out until Christmas, day before Christmas or something. That's why I say Street Day.
Yeah.
And I was like... I already know I'm copying these bad boys. Pops all the way to the roof.
My bad. I just saw an email from my manager talking about that.
This is awesome. Look at the blue. It look better in person than it do on the online. You scared the mess out of me, man.
You was like, man.
As y'all can see, it was a success.